Hi guys, welcome you to version 2.0. In this video, I'll explain that how you can best utilize workspaces, how you can manage different audiences and team members at the same time, how you can distribute your workflow, how you can assign jobs to VAs on different social groups and blog channels as well. So let's start with one of the workspace that I'm getting into. So this is one unit account that I have with this workspace. So all of the workspaces will represent one unit ContentStudio account, which will have all the features equally. So in this training workspace, I have different automations going on for similar type of team members and similar type of blog channels that I have. I have different blogs set right here. I have different social accounts, I have different Tumblr or Medium blogs, I have different integrations, I have different sources, different custom topics. So this is how you should plan your content marketing processes. Having different team members assigning altogether different tasks within multiple workspaces. So if you're a business agency starting off, you must be looking forward to having all sorts of audience. You're not more concerned about one niche. Let's say if you're a news agency or a food store, you must be looking for some people who are daily coming over and reading articles related to food on BBC, New York Times, Entrepreneur.com, TechCrunch.com. So it's not necessary for you to push your content onto the audience that is restricted to single niche. So for that, you will be required to have multiple workspaces in order to distribute your workflow. And suppose you have some topics created in the first workspace, default one. The other workspace, you have different team members, or maybe similar team members having different topics, different automations going on, different sources, custom sources added for that niche. So you can segregate your niche, your audience, based on having different workspaces. So not only it helps you to manage your clients overseas, manage or work with different companies overseas or within your own state, it also helps you to target multiple audience at one time having different workspaces. So the lesson of the day is you gotta have different custom topics, different team members or maybe similar team members, different social accounts, blog channels connected all together in a different workspace. So I believe this is more practical. It's not a tutorial. It's more a use case video. You got to make sure that you're using this version 2.0 to fullest. You're using this this module that we have provided to absolutely 100% potential. So and one more thing I wanted to share is the analytics part. So once you'll have different custom topics, different automation campaigns, similar or different team members assigned with different tasks and different workspaces, you will be able to track your analytics in a very organized manner. And that is, you know, better all the content marketers, I'm calling you guys out, all these reports will be very valuable for your content marketing process. Because once you evaluate, you have your team members monitoring these stats on weekly, monthly, or quarterly basis, you will be able to figure out that what content is going out and having the most engagement and having most number of conversion, and what are the optimal time frames that you need to share the most. So point is having your workflow distributed with the ability to have different workspaces, you will have more attributes to find maximum target, maximum conversions, maximum numbers, maximum leads and sales. And this is what my friend, this is what matters at the end of the day. So I hope this is served. Take good care of yourself. Guys, have a wonderful day from my side.